Hi guys, it's Marty here from letsbuildwp.com, and in this video we're going to be covering how to disable WordPress comments. And by this I mean removing the comments section that appears at the bottom of our pages and posts. So to remove the comments section from a single page or post, we just need to visit it, and then click Edit at the top to open it up in the editor. Then we're going to click into where it says Discussion here on the right, and uncheck this box beside Allow Comments. Now we just need to update our page or post. And now when we visit it and scroll down, we'll see that the comments section is now gone. Now if we're wanting to remove the comments section from a bunch of posts at once, there is a much quicker way to do it. All we need to do is visit our dashboard by clicking our site title in the top left, and then we're going to click into Posts on the left. Now we can either check the box beside each of the posts we're wanting to remove the comments section from, or we can click the box at the top to select them all. Once we've got them selected, we're going to change this drop-down menu to Edit and click Apply. Then here on the right, beside where it says Comments, we're going to change this to Do Not Allow and click Update. And once it's been updated, the comments section will be disabled for all of the posts we selected. Then the last thing we're going to cover in this video is how to disable the comments on any new posts we publish, so we don't have to remember to disable them every time. To do this, we just need to hover over Settings in our left dashboard menu, and then click Discussion. Then we're going to uncheck this box beside where it says Allow people to submit comments on new posts. Then we're going to scroll down to the bottom and click Save Changes. Now the comments section is going to be disabled by default on any new posts we publish, although we can still turn them on for individual posts within the post editor. So that's us now at the end of this video, and that was how to disable comments on WordPress. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give it a like to show your support, and subscribe to the channel for more WordPress tutorials in future. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you very much for watching my video.